56, we're going to graph the equation y equals negative 3 halves x plus 2. Let me get some graph paper. Let's take this equation. Negative 3 halves x plus 2. The key is the y-intercept. That's where you want to begin. So make a dot at 2. Slope's negative 3 halves. I like to associate the negative with the numerator. So I'm going to go down 3 and over 2. All I need are 2 points to define a line. So when I make this, I just connect the dots now.